Hello children, hope you're all doing fine. Today is art day and I will teach you on how to draw a teddy bear. All we need is a clean A4 paper. We need crayon, pencil, and eraser. Let's start with a half circle for the head, add the cute bear ears, draw the bear arm, then the teddy bear legs, draw a face, a nose, eyes, and make a smile too. Now it's time to color your teddy bear. Hope you enjoy, kids. See you all in the next class. Bye!